How much health does he have? Okay, doing it. Cool. Oh! Almost didn't get it! Now I'm the boss. Can open a door like this? Nope, not yet. Alright, we're in hell now. Okay, I think this is a good place to stop at for now. Okay, and we are back! Hopefully. I'm gonna disable... That's beautiful. Hopefully I fixed everything with the game, and we won't have to go into settings for a very, very long time. And if we do, it'll be a cold day in hell. Hey, look at all those bodies falling. Hey, Virgil Chan!
Into the blind world we have now descended. Put all fear and cowardice aside. We have come to the cliffs above Acheron. Wretched souls walk this tortured path to board Charon's vessel.
Will you help me, poet?
I will be your guide through this eternal place, where you shall hear the shrieks and see the tormented spirits who all bewail the second death.
Interesting. Give me a coin. This game's gonna break my circle button, I just know it. Rough. Oh, goddammit. Wait, hang on, I have relics. Wanna equip them? These are the DLC ones, and I will get this. Listen, anything that's unblocked. Goddammit, really? Wait, what? Oh. Holy level 1. Painter's Light. Nope. I'll take the brain. What the fuck? Are you serious? Done? Nope. There's still more. No, I guess. Just open it. Better leave me alone. Okay. I guess that's what I was supposed to do. But you never know. They just kept coming. I mean, I could just farm them for the points out of that, but I kind of didn't want to. Oh, hey. Oh. Hey. Bam! Oh god, that gave me a lot of points. I was expecting more, to be honest. Oh, I see it. Hey, Virgil. Wait, did it save my relics? Yes, it did. Okay.
All souls that die from every nation collect here as one. Karen's rough crossing awaits those who did not fear the Lord.
But which people are these? So overcome by pain.
Such are the sorry souls who lived with neither infamy nor praise. Heaven drives them out, and deep hell does not receive them, so that the wicked may not glory over them.
What makes their bitter lament?
Mercy and justice disdain them. Let us not speak of them. Move on!
Awesome. Oh, hey! Secret! Oh, I see another one. Aha! Get over here. Get back here. Easy. Oh wait, it didn't connect again. What?
What shall I do with this false beside?
Oh hey, bud.
I find no damned a virtuous man to the cross.
His cowardice contributed to the suffering of one for the sins of many. Now he bears the weight of all in limbo. Absolve. I think you get bonus souls in general doing this. I just realized it's completely out of line too. You can see the circles, or the holes, I mean. Now we'll only use this one, and we will never ever upgrade to level 3 because it is awful. Sweet. See, with this one you can just spam as much as you want. It's so much faster too. The other one adds slow motion.
By all that is holy, I vow to forsake all pleasures of the flesh till I return from this noble crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
You should have been true to this sweet young thing. Instead, it's me who gets the prize.
Let her go. She's innocent.
Not for long.
I belong to him now.
You've only yourself to blame, holy warrior. You don't deserve such a faithful, pious young lady.
Why did that look like a shitpost? I don't know. Anyways. Ow. I remember I was playing this game No, not even playing it. I was watching this game on, when I was looking up God of War videos on my dad's phone. And this was like, what, 2000... whatever year this game came out, when it was relatively new. And what the hell did I... I stuck him up there. And, I remember this distinctly because, I used my dad's mobile data back at a time when, like, 4G wasn't really a thing and, like, the internet was really, really expensive. So, yeah, you can imagine how much trouble I got into watching that on, relatively old device. Oh wait, there's a thing over there. Solving enemies in the dam grants additional holy experience. I should probably use that. Nope, level 3. Oh wait. Ow. Puzzle time!
Gods who rule the earth below, I seek Eurydice. I looked back at her. I was warned not to. Such a fool. And at last, farewell.
Oh, wait, hang on. I can see some. Okay, I see it now.
Tempered by my songs.
So what does crushing this box do?
sworn not to. Such a fool. My gift of music could not save you.
There we go.
Your immaculate father hereby absolves you of all your sins.
Is it true we can absolve our sins without confession?
Would a bishop lie?
Promise me you will protect Francesco. Protect. You will protect Francesco. You will protect Francesco. Promise me.
I will protect your brother like he is my own.